Start writing the structure of your table. Now, open body tag. Body tag closed. Open table tag. Table tag closed. Remember one thing, that the structure of your table must be in the body tag. Now, in the table tag, open TR tag. TR tag is used to create the rows of your table. TR tag closed. Now, open TD tag. TD tag is used to create the column of your table. Now, write the text in the column of the table. Like, by default, this is my first column.